you file on 4Flight or you still file on the XX800?
So I file 4Flight, and the reason why I do is for the sole reason of... What's up?
Hey, what are you doing?
Gonna go Cube Sergeant.
Yeah, same. Where are you going?
Right now I'm gonna try Sanford.
Yeah, so I'm taking the 8-7, just went marginal.
Yeah. Hey, it doesn't matter. You can go to either. Just file.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. I just called them too, and then 237 approaches.
Into Daytona?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, I'd say that either or is a good idea. Just file, put in the remarks you request.
Yeah.
Yeah. I would do it under 4Flight. The reason for it is because you can amend it and make corrections for whatever any time prior to departure. In WX brief, you have to give yourself within 30 minutes of departure time that you put, you can't make any alterations.
Right.
And that's a problem. Because usually sometimes we want to make changes to the IFR flight plan. So I'd recommend doing it under 4Flight. Now when you go do, you know, prepare for a prog, mm-hmm. that's different.
Okay.
I prefer weather from 1-800-WX-BRIEF, show them how you do it, all that jazz. Mm-hmm. Because in 4Flight, when you look at weather, it'll update anytime you refresh, and now all your calculations go out the window.
Right. Gotcha.
So realistically, use 4Flight because it's going to be more efficient. It's going to have available information. It picks up to them quicker.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't have to worry about Wi-Fi, whatever. You have it available. Versus for prog, that's another story.
Okay. Understood.
Okay. Yeah. So let's do it.
Awesome.
I don't know how to do it.
All right. Let me
That'd
show
cool.
you. So let's go ahead and do it off my iPad, but I'm going to show you what to put in. So make sure you can see this as well. So let's go to Sanford today. Let's see. KSFB.
Okay.
Sorry, we're going to do KVB to KSFB. Make sure that's in here.
FBL.
Okay. KSFB. So you can put that up top.
Okay.
Good. Once you get that in, you're going to go ahead and press this button here. Now, hold on. Before we do that, if you see, we also have routes. So if you actually want to do an IFR flight, it will provide routes for you that you can go from point A to point B, but you just got to put that information here.
Uh-huh.
That's if you want to do like an IFR cross country, select what's recommended or what's been most approved. But in this case, since we're just going nearby, we'll go to flights. Good. And then now here is where you're filling out your information. You're going to put your estimated time of departure. They pre-plan one 10 minutes in advance, but I think let's give ourselves time for the run up. So let's do 10:25. That's going to be right up here.
Okay.
Yep. So that's for the date. You want the time. So close.
Oh.
Hold on. Let's see. Yeah. 10:25. Yeah, that's good.
Close.
Yep. There you go. So we've got... Oh, you have it in Zulu. That's why. I gotcha. So 10:25. That's here the time of departure. Then our departure airport, and you confirm that this is the proper information. Alternate, don't worry about that. Now is where you got to change your aircraft. So right there, this is where you will build an aircraft for New Smyrna. Now, I believe you have one here already. So press edit. Here's where you'll then edit the number and tail number of our aircraft. So in my case, I have a default aircraft that's set for everything that they have per limitation, what, you know, information is there. And I change the tail number. So we're in November 919 Echo Pop. Echo Pop. And then Epic 508. EPI 508. This is really important. You double check because sometimes it doesn't auto save. And you want to make sure, because that's what you'll call, and then that's what they'll identify us as. Then we've got KVB, knots, performance, that's the same, glide speed, 68, ratios, 9. All of this you'll make sure is well and already prepared before you even, yeah, you'll default all that eventually.
Okay.
If you don't have it in there already. Our category, this is all the stuff that you see on a regular ICAO. And then from there, we have VHF, good. Colors, W and red. White and red, and then you just go back to aircraft. And that's selected, good, go back, and then you're going to continue, make sure it's IFR, your route direct, your cruise altitude 6000, FBO, not selected, and then you'll go proceed to file, right here. Under here, now you're putting in, you make sure it's IFR, general aviation, the right aircraft, and now here, you see how it's Epic 823? Got to reapply that call sign, so EPI 508. There we go, 105, knots, one aircraft, I have two, total persons on board is 3, good, now there's a place for remarks, which should be here, additional remarks, that's where we'll put our request for the approaches, so I've got altitude, we don't need 6,000, we can do 2,000, Time and route, 15 minutes. Fuel aboard. This one we have, what, you said 40? 43, so I'll just say 4 hours and I'll just say 20 minutes for grins. Let's see, good. All right, now additional remarks. KSFB, I always put the airport. So SFB, comma. We want to do, let's do ILS, bruh. Why don't you want to work? ILS. In this case, I'm just going to put in the type, and then we'll get the which runway they're using. So you don't have to specify the runway. ILS followed by a localizer. And then depart north, is that what we wanted to do? ILS, and do maybe a circle here. Mm-hmm. We can always request, and then a KVB. EVB, a circle. With procedure turn. Want to do that?
Yeah.
ILS localizer, KVB circle with procedure turn. Nice. Okay. And then airport, good. Place, option, all that stuff's good. And this is going to be the same color. Life jackets, all the only one we have is radios. And then my personal information. And then when I file it, it's going to all be emailed to me, confirmed, and if it's been accepted or they've already received it. So now I can press file. And it's filing the flight plan. It's going to say when it's acknowledged. Okay. And I can do anything if I need to update anything right now if I wanted to. Like, for instance, a departure time. That's usually what ends up happening with delays.
I don't need Wi-Fi to do that. I need connection to the...
I cannot guarantee that.
Okay.
What? Good, bro. Update planned route. Expect route was received for KVB to that gout. They want us to go where? Okay, that's fair. Okay. Gout intersection, that's going to be, like, along there.
Mm-hmm.
So when that's one thing that's nice, is that once you know what's expected, you can amend it and update it right now, so that when you receive the call or clearance, you're not hit with anything, like, unexpected, right? It'll be available right here. And then one thing I like to do is have split view. I'll go here, I'll find something to write down, whatever, and blast that, and I have immediately able to write while having this available, since in ForeFlight, when you pull up that pad, it's not multi, you can't see, it's either one or the other to see. So here I can put my Epic 508, and then put my craft ready to go to write down when they give it to me, when we pick it up. Okay? Cool?
Mm-hmm.
That's how I set it up.
Nice.
But once you get more practice with it, it really is a lot more efficient.
Okay. So we'll load that in the...
Once you get your craft clearance, everything gets put in here once we get to the run-up.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
All right. Leave this. What's the current time?
It's 10:15 local.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Gonna push your back slowly. Okay. To get your stuff ready. Good if I close?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'll commence my before starting engine. Aircraft acceptance check. Pre-flight inspection complete. Propeller area visually clear. Standby battery test. 10 seconds. Then arm. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Arm. Everything was on the green. briefing, passenger briefing. Ben, kindly wear your seat belts at all time. The air vents are here in the left and in the right if you want to adjust. And the fire extinguisher will be here in the bottom. If you need help, kindly assist us. And for emergency exit procedures, Olivia will advance her chair forward and you will exit 45 degrees away from the propeller. For survival and flotation gear, we have none. Traffic watch, kindly assist us if you see an aircraft. 12 o'clock in the ahead, 3 o'clock in the right, and 6 o'clock behind, and 9 o'clock to the left. Crew briefing, airport diagram. We're in the New Smyrna Beach Airport. We're likely taking off from runway 20, which is 4,000 feet. PIC, you're the PIC, and I'm the acting PIC. Positive exchange of controls shall be done with the command of I have the controls, response of you have the controls, and verification. Sterile cockpit, we shall maintain our conversations to a minimum. Safe attitude, I'm safe. Are you feeling safe?
Yes, feeling safe.
Okay, and we'll make the best aeronautical decision making. Our due back time is 12:30 local. Seats and seat belts are closed and secured in both sides. Doors are locked. Fuel selector set on both. Fuel shuttle valve is on and pushed in. Mixture cutoff throttle 1/4 inch open. Avionics master switch off. Battery and alternator switch master switch off. Beacon light is on. Nav lights as required. Disregard. Circuit breakers all in. And parking brake set. Commencing start and engine checklist. Propeller area is visually clear. Engine indicating system, no red X's. E-bus volts, minimum 24. M-bus volts, 1.5 or less. Bat S amps, verify discharge. Standby annunciators on. Battery and alternator master switch on. M-bus volts, minimum 24. And we're gonna do hot engine start, since it's in the green. Throttle advance halfway. Mixture cut off, fuel pump 1 second then off. 1001. Throttle 1/4 inch open. Mixture advance 1/3 rich. Right there. And announce clear prop. So grabbing the keys, stepping on the brakes. Clear prop!
Clear the propeller!
From right to left to both, cranking.
parking job I have seen.
This is so fun.
Give me the can. Let me write down our numbers.
Key and dashboard.
I can give them to Mr. Keith. Yes, sir. I think that's the best combo you could give me this morning.
Sorry, we're out of fries.
Oh, dadgum. Hang on, read me that tag. I got 6802. Go ahead and pull up the...